I'm Patrick. Now, here's Aaron Nicole.
Well, good morning to you. If you're getting ready to head out the door right now, we do have one problem showing up on our live drive traffic map. It's downtown. It's an accident, but not all that bad. Out along eastbound 94, the ramp to northbound 75. Watch out because we do have an accident there, but it's off to the shoulder, and you can still use that ramp. I'll see you back with another live drive traffic update in just a few minutes.
Now, Aaron Nicole.
All right, thanks, Dave. Well, good morning to you. If you're getting ready to head out the door and start your Wednesday morning commute, for the most part, things look good. We don't have any major problems out there, but you can see that we do have one accident showing up on our live drive traffic map. You know what? This is out along the eastbound lanes of 94, actually on that connector ramp to northbound 75. Now, it's not blocking the ramp completely. It's off to the shoulder, and so you can still use that ramp and exit from 94 onto northbound 75. But, of course, I'll keep you posted and let you know once that accident clears out of the way. And then other than that, smooth sailing in most parts on the road. I'll see you back with another live drive traffic update. Much more action this morning in just a few minutes.